That's just incredibly creative what those percussionists can come up with, isn't it? The sounds, that's really, really cool. Well, you really can't follow percussion ensemble like that with anything except a good old-fashioned saxophone jazz Christmas melody. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, the jazz saxophone.
Thank you.